Nunavut's newest commanding officer, Chief Superintendent Andrew Blackadar, was officially sworn in early June. One of his main goals is to improve relations between the RCMP and Inuit.
I can tell you one thing we need to do is build trust with the community. That's a big piece for me. That would be lasting change, as if we could build a lot more trust between Nunavummiut and the RCMP.
Blackadar says they are trying to bring more Inuit onto the force.
With respect to our regular member recruiting, we are trying very hard to bring more Inuk-speaking recruits into the RCMP and hopefully having them come back here to the territory to work. We have, I believe, 6 or 7 Inuktitut-speaking members of the RCMP in the territory, hoping to increase that as we can recruit more.
Supplementing this are 2 Inuktitut-speaking OCC operators who answer emergency calls and related duties. Like regular members, this position requires extensive training. Despite ongoing efforts, recruitment is slow in a territory which has a sordid history with the RCMP. To build trust, Blackadar is looking to bring in 15 officers trained in community policing through the First Nations and Inuit policing program over the next few years.
It's basically regular police officers that we have within the RCMP. They apply. They'll have to demonstrate that they're competent in community and cultural profiles, that they have a desire to live and work in our smaller remote communities, that they have a desire to work with the communities. It'll be a tripartite agreement involving the community. So what the program may look like in King 8 is going to be different than the community in Arctic Bay.
As part of the agreement, Nunavut RCMP will be reporting regularly to Public Safety Canada and the Government of Nunavut. Blackadar hopes it'll help serve as a pipeline for Inuit recruitment.
It's also a way, or I'm hoping that it will be a way, to recruit more Inuit from the territory to join the RCMP.
He adds it'll be a lot of work to be done for the RCMP to rebuild that trust. However, right now, there's nowhere to go but up.
It's going to take us a long time to get to that ideal state, but at this point, the door's open, the RCMP is willing to learn, willing to work with the community, and willing to make Nunavut a safer place to be.
Trevor Wright, APTN National News, Iqaluit.